I chose to study in the University of Nottingham, Malaysia campus because before entering, I've surveyed a few other universities and here it has the campus life, so I'm interested towards that. I like studying in this university because of the people. The students and the staff here have been told that there are 75 different races and from 75 different countries here, so this is an international campus. I've been driven to study English, so I did my foundation and I thought of taking, I took TESOL, teaching English as second language, so I thought of taking my bachelor's degree in teaching English to speakers of other languages. My favorite modules in this course is the school teacher. I like it because it gives a reflection about how a teacher should be in a student's point of view. So usually it used to be like the teacher dominates the class, but in this module they say that it's a student-centered learning. Career-wise, I like to be an educator, not only a teacher that teaches at school, but someone who helps them even for after their schooling life. And also, if I pursue my master's and my PhD, I can do lecturing. In Malaysia itself, our English education is UK based, so then this is a UK university. So I think it'll help a lot in my career.